The Advanced Photon Source, APS, at Argonne National Laboratory, in Argonne, Illinois, USA, is a national synchrotron radiation light source research facility funded by the United States Department of Energy Office of Science. Argonne National Laboratory is managed by a Chicago Argonne LLC, which is composed of the University of Chicago and Jacobs Engineering Group. Using high-brilliance X-ray beams from the APS, members of the International Synchrotron Radiation Research Community conduct forefront basic and applied research in the fields of materials science and biological science, physics and chemistry, environmental, geophysical and planetary science, and innovative X-ray instrumentation. The APS saw first light on March 26, 1995. How APS works: electrons are produced by a hot cathode that is heated to about 1,100 degrees Celsius, 2,000 degrees Fahrenheit. The electrons are accelerated to relativistic speeds, 99.999%+ of the speed of light, with an energy of 450 megaelectronvolts in a linear accelerator. From the linear accelerator, the electrons are injected into the booster synchrotron. Here, the electrons are sent around an oval racetrack of electromagnets, providing further acceleration. Within 1/2 second, the electrons reach 7 gigaelectronvolts of energy. Upon reaching that energy, the electrons are injected into the storage ring, a 1,104 meter, 3,622 feet, circumference ring of more than 1,000 electromagnets. Once in the storage ring, the electrons produce X-ray beams that are available for use in experimentation. Around the ring are 40 straight sections. One of these sections is used to inject electrons into the ring, and four are dedicated to replenishing the electron energy lost through X-ray emission by using 16 radio frequency accelerating cavities. The remaining 35 straight sections can be equipped with insertion devices. Insertion devices, arrays of north-south permanent magnets usually called undulators or wigglers, cause the electrons to oscillate and emit light in the invisible part of the electromagnetic spectrum. Due to the relativistic velocities of the electrons, that light is Lorentz contracted into the X-ray band of the electromagnetic spectrum. The experiment hall surrounds the storage ring and is divided into 35 sectors, each of which has access to X-ray beam lines, one at an insertion device, and the other at a bending magnet. Each sector also corresponds to a lab office module offering immediate access to the beamline.